Hello from the Monterey Bay Aquarium and happy Unboxing Day. My name is Athena and I work in conservation and science where we study animals and ecosystems to help protect the ocean. Every day, we get some really cool tools in the mail. Let's unbox some science. Oh, hey, Hank.
Okay, go ahead, Chuck.
Athena, this FedEx shipment just came in from a company called Lotech. They make different types of electronic tags to put on marine fish as well as terrestrial animals, including birds.
Fascinating.
I ordered this several weeks ago. Oh, and here's the invoice.
Oh, that's exciting.
That's exciting. The bill. And to show you what I have here, I'll carefully open this.
Ooh.
It's packed very nicely, as you can see, in styrofoam that has been cut with grooves.
Yeah.
And the tags are this small.
Oh my gosh, that's incredible.
And these tags will go into small bluefin tuna that are between 2 and 3 months of age.
Fantastic.
We make a small incision in the belly, the tag gets slid in, and then this part of the tag sticks out. This is a light receptor, so we get geolocation, and the tag is inside, so we get body temperature and pressure, so we know the depth that the fish is at and any change in body temperature. But there's also a temperature device on this stock that tells us water temperature, so we see body temperature, water temperature, and the depth.
Wow. Why might we want to know those things?
Well, this is with these small fish, they're just starting to migrate. They're getting to the point where they stay in fairly shallow water near the surface where it's warm. And as they get larger, they slowly develop the ability to regulate their body temperature as opposed to being regulated just by the water that they're swimming in. That means they're able to start making deeper dives into colder water. And so these give us the chance to follow their migration while they're off the coast of Japan or in the Sea of Japan, which is where we hope to deploy these tags.
Excellent.
Thanks so much for unboxing those tags with us. Pacific bluefin tuna are depleted down to only 3% of their historical numbers. Chuck and his colleagues are working really hard to help this incredible species recover. If you'd like to learn more about this research, be sure to check out the links on your screen. And of course, all the research that the aquarium does is made possible thanks to viewers such as yourself. So if you'd like to support the aquarium, be sure to click on the otter below. Thanks, everyone.